Hi Morgan, congratulations on getting promoted from 8th grade. We are so proud of you. You did amazing the last 3 years. You worked super hard on music and all your classes, and all your teachers just rave about you. So we're super proud. Congratulations.
These last four years of high school should be the best years for you. Make sure that you're going after what you want to go for, and go get back.
Yep, and what a phenomenal year. You went from breaking both your arms to getting these amazing grades. It just speaks to how you always persevere and you push forward, and you're always so successful. So I know that you're going to have a lot of fun in high school, and it's going to be an amazing journey going forward. Can't wait to watch you grow. Thanks, kiddo.
Morgie Poo! Hi Morgan! Congratulations! I'm so excited that you made it to your 8th grade promotion. I just want to tell you how proud I am of you and how proud I am that you stuck with band through middle school. I'm excited about all that's about to happen in high school, even in the midst of COVID-19. This will be one of the milestones that you will be able to look back and say, I accomplished. And when you make it to be America's next best attorney, I want you to remember your favorite teacher, Miss Davidson. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Morgan.
We're so excited to see you continue on this amazing journey to high school. Cannot wait to see what you have out in store for you.
Looking forward to watching you grow and celebrating with you. much love.
Don't mind Phoebe.
She's crazy.
Hi Morgan, congratulations. I cannot believe that you're going to be a freshman in high school. I just remember you just a little baby heading to the park every day after your sister and Charles' preschool. But my goodness, now you're going to be a freshman in high school.
Yes, congratulations. High school is a big step. And now, if my math is right, only 8 more years and then Mr. Scott will let you start dating. That's a big accomplishment. Congratulations, you'll do great in high school.
See you soon. Bye, Morgan. Bye, Michon.
Bye.
Mackenzie, Scott. Love that new haircut, Scott. Bye.
Hey Morgan, congratulations on your 8th grade promotion. I'm going to miss seeing you around campus. I know you're going to continue to do great things. Good luck in high school.
Hot.
Happy birthday and happy promotion. I drew something very cool. It's very cool. You're cool.
Glad your arms. Thanks for being.
Hi Morgan, congratulations. And this is just the beginning. And I'm wishing, you know, many success in future. And I love you so much, Princess Grandma Betty.
Congratulations for graduating. We knew you could do it. Congratulations, and can't wait to see you soon. Bye.
Guys, are you struggling with you guys? I'm on it.
Congratulations, Morgan, on graduating 8th grade. You did it. I knew you could do it. You surpassed doing homeschool during this coronavirus, COVID-19, and you have thrived. You have worked your butt off to get the grades and education that you deserve, and I'm so proud of you. When I first met you 2 years ago, I was interviewed by your parents as your tutor, and you maybe said 2 to 3 words to me. But as I got to know you, you started opening up. You weren't as shy anymore. I learned that you love to joke around. You like to play video games sometimes, and you're absolutely obsessed with Star Wars. And your favorite place to go is Disneyland. I don't think much has changed in that area. But as far as your education goes, you went from an IEP to a 504 plan. You're able to request help from your teachers, advocate for your education. When we first met, I was making task lists to see what you can get done, or and then you check them off as they get done, and now you're creating those task lists on your own. You're completing those tasks and turning in your information before the due date, which wasn't really happening at first. But now I know in my heart that you're going to strive in high school. And through that, through college, those little tasks that you've learned are going to make you the young individual that you are today. I'm so very proud of you. Take pride in how far you've come. Have faith in how far you can go. But don't forget to enjoy the journey. Remember the little aspects that happen in life. Remember to joke about the little things and take every moment and response in. Because these moments are what is going to define you as a young adult. You will become. I'm so proud of you. And as you blossom into the inspiring woman I know you can be, just remember that you've impacted me in my life. You guys are like family to me. And I could not be more happy and proud to be involved in your life and education. And with that, I'm going to leave you with one quote. As American actress Kerry Washington once said, your life is your story, and the adventure ahead of you is the journey.
fulfill your own purpose and potential. I can't wait to see what you will become one day.
Hey, Morgan, it's the Muhammad Lus.
Congratulations, Morgan.
We're freshmen now.
We're so proud of you.
Enjoy it all, because it's going to go by fast.
May the force be with you.
Hey, Morgan. Great job making it through middle school. I hope you enjoy high school next year and stay fearless. And from the Yee family,
congratulations!
Hi, wonderful, loving, talented, sweet, kind, funny, and loving Morgan. Congratulations on graduating from middle school. We love you.
Congratulations!
Congratulations, Morgan, on graduating from middle school and on your road into high school. You're a fabulous granddaughter, hardworking student, and a talented musician. I'm looking forward to watching you grow.
Last 3 years, you have grown so much as a musician. Thanks for sticking it out with us. We're super excited you're doing band at the high school, so we'll still get to see you.
Yes, and you better believe we're gonna come bug you at the high school.
Darn right, you are a percussion queen. How many people broke both arms and still tried to play the drums? I mean, come on, it's amazing.
You've always had a positive vibe, a positive influence on everyone around you here in the band program, and we can't thank you enough. It within you, and hopefully you'll take that on throughout your life, and we'll just be a small step in your journey, but we will not forget you, and thank you so much for everything you've given us as teachers.
For sure. Keep drumming, sweetie. We'll miss you. Good luck. Bye.